Hey y'all, I'm changing the sway bar bushings in my Acura CL to 1997, 1999, and I just wanted to record a quick video, in particular because I'm very amateur, didn't even know exactly that this was a sway bar until doing a little more research. The bushing is on now, the new bushing. It's a 14 millimeter replacement piece. The old one was a 12 millimeter, so it has the bolt there, and then the bushings are obviously quite worn. What was I going to say? The interesting thing about this is the fact that I had originally jacked the car up through one support piece right over here. It's that piece right there in the front. It was a very stable feeling piece, and as I was able to remove it, I tried to put it back on. This washer was hitting this. This control arm for the wheel here, and I couldn't put the washer back on. So what I did is I used my jack stand, put that there, and then came over here and lifted the car up by that control arm for the wheel. And so with that, it adjusted the arm placement, so it pulled it up out of the way, and I was able to put the washer on beautifully and put the bolts on. Also, another thing is I found out that you should not tighten the bushings too much. So if you're replacing a bushing, especially in a 1997 to 1999 Acura CL, you're welcome. If not, this could be an informative video for just replacement of sway bar bushings in general. Hope you're having a great day. Bye.